So we have to find a winner, and this is the only way. So, the first penalty. Oh, what a save!
Oh, that's a super save from the keeper.
Sane with eyes on the prize. That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Oh, that was a great strike, he just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Gnabry is second man up. No, it's been saved!
That's a lovely stop from the keeper, he's done his teammates proud with that one. Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence, that's a superb spot for him.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. Here's the third man to step forward. It's in, too smart for the keeper.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
Good penalty, just steered it the other way.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Three each. Setting up the skipper.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Germany must score to keep their hopes alive. And scores to keep them alive. It is unforgiving. Miss and it could be over.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
Lest you need reminding, miss this and it is over. Oh, nerveless!
I thought he did really well to hold his nerve then and score that penalty.
And we're on to number seven, lucky or not. Oh, good take, keeper committed himself.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
So it's down to him to keep it alive. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Brilliantly done, never took his eye off the keeper either.
Keeper's gone the wrong way.
Good penalty, completely wrong-footed the keeper.
Afford to miss. It's there, and the fight goes on. Otamendi is ninth in line here. Ah, super penalty. Pick that one out.
Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot for him.
Oh, nerveless.
Oh, that was a great strike. He just gave the keeper absolutely no chance.
Down the middle, right where the keeper was standing.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Germany must score here to stay in it. It's in, he's kept them in it.
Well, it's never easy to step up and take a penalty, but he slotted that home with authority.
That's how it's done, he made the keeper commit.
Looks like he's done it 1,000 times, never looked like missing.
And scores to keep them alive.
How confident was that? Backed himself all the way.
So we've done a complete... leaps around and still nothing is decided. He's missed it and the keeper was out of the picture. Martinez must save it. Oh, brilliant. He had to save it and he did.
Lo Celso
is next up. And he puts it away.
Yeah, it's a guessing game for the keeper and he guessed wrong.
Germany at the point of no return. Oh, nerveless.
Brilliantly done. Never took his eye off the keeper either.
It's in, too smart for the keeper.
Yeah, made his mind up very quickly and just didn't waver.
Saved it, and that's that. Argentina are on top of the world. See the joy, feel the pride of the world champions. So on to centre stage come the central characters, the individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.